Hello, art people. Welcome to day two of Polygon Cityscapes. I am, through coloring, enhancing my Polygon cityscape so that I can investigate and discuss possibilities and limitations of spaces, including electronic, for exhibiting my Polygon cityscape. I'll know I've got it when I have added color to at least four buildings in my Polygon cityscape. Before we get started, we're going to watch a couple videos. First, we're going to learn about warm versus cool colors. So you guys can go ahead and pause this video right here and go to this one, warm versus cool colors. When you're done watching this one, you can come right back. Great. Now that you've watched warm and cool colors, you can go ahead and pause our video again and go to Art with Maddie and Dada. And then you'll watch the Paul Clay episode. He's our inspiration artist for this lesson. Once you're done with this episode, you can come right back and we'll get started. Okay, great. You can go ahead and get your drawing that you did last time of our Polygon cityscape. I'll be using chalk pastels to color mine, but this lesson can be done with other art supplies too. But for mine, I'm going to do chalk pastels. So go ahead and get out what you need to color. Be warned, if you are using chalk pastels too, I have found that these do not come out of clothes. So you'll want to push up your sleeves and even put on an apron if you want. But make sure that you try to keep your clothes clean because it doesn't necessarily come out of clothing. Also, when I use chalk pastels, I like to have a paper towel with me so that I can wipe my fingers off as I go. I'm going to be coloring mine using warm colors on the city, on the buildings, and cool colors in the background. This project can be done with any color schemes, though. It doesn't necessarily need to be done with warm and cool colors. Here are some examples that I found on Google. We looked at these in our last video too, but just to remind you. For this video, I'm just going to be coloring four of my buildings, and then I will do the next two in the background in the next video. If you want to fast forward to the end of this video and push pause so you have my example to look at while you color, you're welcome to. Okay, without further ado, you can go ahead and start coloring. There are my four buildings for this video. That is the end of this video. In the next one, I'm going to color the background and the last two buildings. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!